Troy.
My most memorable experience at Kennedy was my first football game that I ever had. And that was with me and my friend David, that he left, but it was one of my first, homecoming games. And that's where I saw the whole floats. And it was so nice because it was so cute. But yeah, it was like one of my first, like very, very first football games. So that was really nice. I came here for Kennedy for tradition. All my siblings had come. They all attended the magnet and they all did architecture and digital design, but I was the exception, so I did film instead. And I currently like it. I love the team player kind of pursue, and that's why I'm still here. One of the teachers that would always push you to be the best is Ms. Serrano. Like, we all know that. She's one of the best teachers here. She'll always push you. For example, for me, she pushed me into taking AP Lit, and I myself wasn't gonna accept the challenge, but then I thought about it, and I am in her class currently. So that's really something that she would always like push you, and I love her for that. I did think of leaving Kennedy sophomore year. I had like a bad time with some friends, and then me personally, I just was tired of commuting. So maybe that's why I kind of didn't want to do it, but I'm still here. I moved on, looked past that, and those friends aren't in the picture, but yeah, I'm here.
For sure, the staff were helpful. Like, for example, Ms. Moman, one of our counselors that we had previously for our magnet, she was really helpful. She was able to explain what classes I needed, and I had a struggling class, and that was French. So she really helped me out in getting out and taking Spanish, and I was able to take AP Spanish and pass the AP exam. So that was really nice of her to do, or else I would have failed even more, maybe.
I am happy here at Kennedy. One of the reasons are because I have good friends. I know my teachers all around. So it's a real good place to be in. Kennedy's a great place to be at, to be honest. And I wouldn't have done anything different if I ever had the chance to.